There we go. Yikes. Okay, enjoy, guys. Oh boy. Nope, no quick resets on here. A series. Oh boy. Well, this is gonna be good practice for the weekend. I just hope that I can finish the race. That's the only thing I need to do.
Everybody got me?
Oh boy, counting down. Enjoy, guys. There we go. Now we go. Sorry. Oh my goodness. Understeer, dirty air. Oh boy, how was that? That was very bad for me. Dang it. Getting a lot of understeer behind the draft. Oh, come on. Hopla! Didn't get the DRS. Dang it. Oh boy. There we go. Got the DRS. Oh boy. Again. Oh. Up. I don't think he got DRS. I don't think he got it. Hola. Yeah. Two seconds away from this next guy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm gonna recharge my batteries a little bit. I'm starting to feel that these other guys are running a medium downforce. Whew. Oh boy, I'm running out of ERS. And Hugo is catching up. I'm losing time. Losing a lot of time. Oh boy. Is Hugo the guy I overtook at the start of the race? He might be the different person actually. He might be faster than me. Maybe it would be best to let him go without any fights. And I can catch this guy in front of me. We'll see. Oh boy. That was so bad. Yeah, it's very close to me now. He's gonna catch me up now. He's getting a DRS. But yeah, I'm trying to see if I can, like, drive behind him. There's no use for me to defend because I don't have infinite battery for that. Whew. How many laps we have? 18 laps, 19 laps remaining. Something happened to Manuel. He's going very slow now. What? Is he out of ERS? I gained like 1 second in there for some reason. Wabla! Hopla! Ah, understeer. Oh. My goodness. Woo. What was that? Just recharging the DRS a little bit now. Getting a little bit slippery. Whew, that was very close. Oh boy. Pizza for tires? No, thank you. Hopla. Oh boy. Okay. Easy, JP. Easy, JP. Oh boy. Yeah, the tires. Oh boy. Blew my chance in there. 10 laps to go. Just gonna cool down my tires a little bit. Gather some ERS. Yeah. He's having issues with the tires too. Dang it! Ah! Tires. Just lost two places because of that. Oh well. I think I have to increase the tire pressures for the next time. Yeah, it's hard to manage the tires. Seven laps to go. All kind of things can still happen though. They made a contact. Dang it. Dang it. Ah. Yeah, I'm not taking it too pointless risks in here. For some reason, I'm very slow in here. I have no idea why. Is he using ERS now? Oh, I'm not pregging enough for that. Whew. I'm sweating. Rip Hugo. I was a little bit loose in there a couple laps ago too. Oh boy. I'll take third place. Oh, don't want to push it anymore. Did not get DRS anymore either. Oh boy. Oh, good race, Manuel, good race. Sorry for being a little bit scary a couple of times. Oh my goodness. Woo! Well, third place. Oh my goodness. Yeah. The tires just did not hold it when I was on the race situation in there, so... Oh my goodness. I hope you guys enjoyed that race. I think it was pretty exciting. And there was a talk before the race that how tiring the Formula 1 races are. Man. I'm like drained all my energy at the moment. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. It's just I'm a little bit how to say, disappointed that I just couldn't make it stick, but yeah, I think it's just going a little bit higher tire pressures should help a little bit throughout the race. Take my energy. Oh boy. Yeah, third. Oh well, it wasn't third place, number three car, so not so bad. Viewer race with legends. I'm gonna see what I'm gonna do after this. Oh boy.